What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Alright, so gotta get these medical supplies back to Joel. Just got off the helicopter. We also got a glimpse into Ellie's past, which was kind of interesting. Turns out she had a girlfriend, so that's interesting. And they were just about to be attacked by an infected. Then we shifted back into the present time, I guess. Right as they were about to be attacked, so. Yeah, we'll see what happens. Alright, either way, let's get going. But yeah, I like how they keep shifting from, like, the past to the present. It's kind of interesting. Kind of an interesting dynamic, I guess.
Make sure this area's clear.
I'll look around over here.
We'll check around back.
Fuck. Huh. So
hey, what you got?
Nothing. About you.
Same. Let's keep looking. Let's check the store.
Okay, so the developers probably would have only given these guys a few set basic paths to walk along. If I sneak over to there, that'll be a good move. Plus, they got guns, so that's gonna make this real tricky. Okay. I think I'm safe here for the moment. Still don't have enough alcohol.
Hey,
Oh crap, I fucked that up.
Son of a bitch!
Wait, shit, this is see-through! I'm fucked! Son of a bitch. Oh crap.
Shit.
Wait. Hang on. Yeah. Now let's run. Run.
All right. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm going to get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm going to get the hell out of here.
Interesting. Alright, well, at least I was able to use the smoke bomb to get away. And the cocktail to set their asses on fire. But my bag of tricks is pretty much empty now. I've got a bomb. I can make more of that shit. Can't do that again, though, because I don't have enough shit for a smoke bomb. But the cocktail worked really well, actually, because those idiots were all standing so close to each other.
Yeah.
gonna have to kill him. Obviously. Here's what I'm thinking. Balls, really? I was hoping for some ammo. Ah, there we go. Nice. Very nice. Yeah, let's fill this shit up. Now what do we got? Damn, still not enough alcohol for another one. It's alright. Well, shit ton of bow and arrow ammo.
So close. I need a way around.
Yeah, there we go. Nice.
Okay.
All right. Well, I'm actually going to go ahead and end this one here, so stay tuned. We'll see what happens next time. Until then, peace out.